Right, so as you can see, we are at the second location. There is already shenanigans going on. We've had three series of starter burnout, but we just missed it as we were getting out of the car. So that's a shame, but now we've got a Focus doing this stuff. The Astra cheated and won.
Did he do a jump?
Yeah, he jumped the start. Favourite cars are BMWs and of that sort, and he's just going, done little skids. Oh, he's doing some more drifting!
He's good at it.
I love this, and I'm getting really excited. Oh, he is, I really want to run up, but I know it's not worth it.
Thank you.
dry grass, so I'm going to see if I can capture some drifting at this roundabout. He's doing it up there at the moment, but I hope he does it down here. So, this is brilliant, I love this. I just hope I don't miss out on anything down there, but I think they're in a drag race. The ST in the E46. I don't know what E46 is. I think it's obviously a six cylinder, maybe like a 325. I'm not sure. Oh my God, there's a beetle. Oh, this is awesome. I love it. Start heading back in this Seat Leon FR.
TDI.
I'm not sure, TDI. But it's been a pretty good meet, to be honest. There was a fair bit of drifting and a good turnout at this second location. So I'll see you guys in the next video.